About bowling, top four girls teams, the next four individuals making it to district in Lima next week. St. Mary's Abby Smith gets the Rough Riders off to a good start. Spare for her. Riders finished second, 33-52. They will bowl on next week. The winner, how about Coldwater? Gwen Seitz, great day for her. Second overall, 6-04. Kelsey Kester's her teammate, the top bowler today, 6-13, 39-91 for the Lady Cavaliers. Minster at their home lanes, trying to move on. Rachel Werman gets the spare. Cats finished fifth, just missing out as a team, but Alexis Sharp and Sarah Hosey qualify individually. How about Temple Christian? Rachel Martin making her mom proud with a spare. 3:56 for Martin on the day. New Bremen's Taylor Anderson will come up with a spare as well. The Cards finish sixth. Anderson does qualify, as does her teammate Kira Eirik. The Cavs, Rough Riders, Parkway Panthers, Defiance Bulldogs all moving on. They are your top four in the team side of the girls bowling.